Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, mga kapatid, mga ka-reaction videos viral. Meron na naman tayong panonood na isang laban ni Manny Pacquiao kung saan ay napakaliwanag na dinaya siya doon sa kanyang pagkatalo sa pamamagitan ng isang desisyon. Ito po ay naganap noong 2017. Kaya kung gusto niyo panoorin niyo, tapusin ang video na ito. Bago ang lahat, bago tayo magsimula, sana huwag niyo kalimutan mag-like and subscribe sa ating video ngayon. Kaya ito na, panoorin na natin. Ito na.
This Jeff Carter for the sit still, which he's not doing. Which I've got Jeff Horn there. He's having some good moments there.
Manny just laughs at him. Hard body shot by Horn. Manny pulling a bit of a rope, don't you think?
Ito pong laban na doon ni Manny Pacquiao ay kita naman na dihado siya sa laki at mas bata dito si Horn. Jeff Horn ay sa kay Manny. Itong si Jeff Horn ay wala pa ito talo sa laban na ito niya ni Pacquiao. Nagkaroon lang ito ng pagkatalo ng laban na ni Jeff Horn si Crawford. Siya lamang nakauna na nakatalo kay Jeff Horn sa pamagitan ng knockout.
Uppercut in the inside by Horn. Manny misses it over the head. Oh. Catches him with the left hand.
That stung Jeff there. He got it right in the chin there. Well, well though.
Nice combination of punches by Manny Pacquiao. But there's no quitting the Hornet. Turns his back to him. Now Manny clips him with the left hand again.
Yeah, Manny's just having a good spurt there. Just round up. He's clipped Horn about.
Ito din laban na ito ni Manny Pacquiao ay nasa pangalaga pa siya ni Bob Arum, The Prank Promotion.
So much strength and power in the fourth round. He comes in, wings away with a left hand. Looking to land the right. He turned around southpaw for a second. Walks into an uppercut. Gotta give it to Horn. Manny claps. Jeff doesn't buy. He doesn't buy it. He continues to bang the body.
Good shots in there. Great shots.
He's hit the body hard in there. There's no fooling around. And that's the one here. Jeff has a tendency sometimes to drop that left hand. Manny's right hand can be dangerous. Horn has him back in the corner. Manny fights his way up. Manny's power comes from those big. Jeff seems busier than Manny, you know?
Way busier.
I'm trying to look for a reason to give Manny this round, and I'm telling you, Jeff is just busier, landing more shots. Manny wants to grin at you. Go ahead and grin.
Surprised Manny hasn't stopped that, picked it up, you know?
At least get his hand up there and stop him, but to come in on Jeff bounces left back to his right. Manny lets go with the head down. No ball game. Jeff goes right back to the front. Manny clips him.
Cool these fighters down. They need it. Very hot in there.
Manny comes back. Oh, Jeff got hit and rocked. That one set his legs down. He got hit right before the bell that time.
Siya nga pala mga kapatid, Huwag niyong kalimutan mag-subscribe kung kayo, kayo ay baguhan pa dito sa ating channel. Like, comment, share. Mga kapatid. Maraming kayo upload sa ating videos.
If he keeps this up, he's going to stop it back here. So Manny's cut to the left side. It often happens with a taller, shorter, and also with a southpaw and an orthodox fighter, Danny, as you know. Now there's an urgency, but Jeff lands the right hand. Now Frank will fix it up. Jeff cracks him with the right hand again. Left hand, right hand upstairs. Does he have him hurt? I don't know. Oh, nice uppercut by Manny Pacquiao. Just when you think that Manny might be in trouble, he comes back and cracks.
Sana hindi tumanda si Manny Pacquiao. Malabanan niya sana si Crawford. At saka si Inoue. Ang dalawa na yan na dapat ay makalaban ni Manny Pacquiao. Hindi pa lang siya tumanda. Pero sa ngayon parang bihado si Manny Pacquiao sa dalawang fight na ito.
There's no quit this guy. Now Manny is battling back on the inside. Jeff's legs at 100% right now. He felt some power that of Manny back there.
It's spongy.
Oh, he caught him with the left hand though.
Sa lahat ng nakita ko na boxer. Wala talagang makakaparehas kay Manny Pacquiao kahit na sino. Basta ngayon na panahon. Walang makakapagtulad kay Manny Pacquiao. At saka sa heavyweight naman ay si Muhammad Ali. Yung dalawa na yan ay kahit na siguro kahit maulit pa isang libong taon, wala siguro makakahigit sa dalawang boxer na legendary, si Muhammad Ali at saka si Manny Pacquiao. Pati kasi si Manny Pacquiao ay hindi namimili ng lalaban niya. Basta magkasundo lang sila sa kontrata, ay lalabanan talaga kahit diyan nakalaki. Itong mga kasalukuyan ngayon ng mga fighter tulad ni Craig Crawford, Inoue, ay namimili sila ng kanilang kakalabanin. Tulad ni Mayweather, si Mayweather din namimili din yan. Pag hindi niya malamangan sa kontrata, hindi talaga nilalabanan. Hindi katulad ng Manny Pacquiao at saka si Muhammad Ali. Pero sa ngayon, believe talaga ako sa galing ni Inoue. Mabilis siya talaga, mabilis. Parang Manny Pacquiao din yung kabataan ng Manny Pacquiao. Si Inoue, Monster of Japan. Sa ngayon ay talagang hindi natin may tatago ang kanyang galing na boxing. Sana nagkatagpo sila ni Manny Pacquiao ng kabataan ng Pacquiao. Pero ngayon ay parang bihado si Manny Pacquiao kay Inoue. Kung maglalaban sila sa division ngayon ni Inoue.
Oh, hard, his legs went right down. Gotta get off first, watch that, folks. And he's gotta get a piece of him. He's not getting a piece of him now.
Kain tayo saging, Lodi.
Manny's got his full wherewithal right now. Horn is on the scene.
Bigay sa akin ng mama ko.
Horn's gotta catch him. Horn missed him coming in.
Nalab talaga ko ng aking mama. Kaya kayo na mga may magulang, mahalin niyo mga magulang niyo, lalo na nanay niyo. Dahil walang makakatulad sa awa ng magulang sa anak. Kahit saan naman yan hanapin, hindi mo makalap ang pagmamahal ng mga magulang.
leadership on the line.
Pacquiao scoring with a lethal left hand there after the combination.
Jeff has got to catch that lead hand coming in. Pacquiao catches him again. Right hand.
Shots there by Jeff Horn. He's got to keep him in there. He's got to just keep on the onslaught.
This has been some war. What a tremendous, tremendous play. Pacquiao seems to be beating to the point of Jeff loaded up the right hand to sail right up over the shoulder of Manny Pacquiao. 50 seconds to go. Does Horn have it in him to finish strong enough? It's that close. Manny Pacquiao's got it up smiling. Is he smiling right now?
Oh, he puts Horn back on his heels with that left hand.
Very bad. Back in the ninth round.
Jeff's got a bit of pop in his feet now.
Well, if he has, he's got to catch Manny. We're almost out of time. Look at this. He's finishing like a warrior that he is.
Nga pala mga kapatid, inuulit ko. Huwag kayong makalimot mag like and comment at subscribe kung kayo ay babuhan sa ating channel para naman palagi tayo magkakasama sa tuwing may new upload tayo. Sana ako ang naging judge dito dahil panalo talaga si Manny Pacquiao dito.